Hello and welcome back to my channel. If you don't know me, I'm Danielle and I am excited today to bring back my monthly favorites. So today we're talking about July favorites, things that I got in July or the last couple of months because I haven't done this video in a while or ever. I used to do a monthly blog post about my favorites every month. Monthly blog post. So I stopped doing that when I stopped doing a weekly blog and I just never really carried it over to my channel. So today we are bringing it back. Today is July favorites that I just really came to love last month and I hope that you love them too. Let me know below if you've tried any of them and what you think. Before we jump in, make sure that you hit subscribe below and hit that little bell so that you know every time that I post every Monday and Thursday at 4 and that way you don't miss a thing. I personally love to watch or read monthly favorites because it gives me good ideas to try new things, and that's honestly how I find a lot of my favorite things is by word of mouth, things that my friends try, things that other YouTubers try, other bloggers, and I just think it's a great way to get the word out of lesser known products that really just enhance our lives. My favorites are usually a mix of everything because this is a lifestyle channel. It is some beauty, some home stuff, some travel stuff sometimes. It could just really be anything that I'm loving. So here we go. My first favorite for July is this Tan Luxe tanning oil. They're called Illuminating Self-Tan Drops, and I got the medium dark for my skin tone because you know that I have to wear SPF on my face all the time, but I don't always have sunscreen on my body as much as I would like to. So often what happens is my body is so much more tan than my face and it looks ridiculous. So I recently watched a video all about self-tanning, and I am not completely self-tanning right now. I'm still considering it, to be honest. But she talks about these face oil drops that you mix in with your moisturizer so that you can have a face that matches your body. I will link that video so that you can see her video all about self-tanning and like her perfect process. I found it really helpful, so I'm excited to actually try it, the whole thing. But for right now, I just got these face drops so that my face can match my summer body. Number two is this bed frame we just got from Amazon. So we have been married for 5 years now, and we have never bought a bed frame. For many years, we have slept with our mattress on the floor, which is fine. We don't really mind. And for so long, we kept thinking about buying a bed, but then we're like, there's just other things we would rather spend our money on. And then there's all of the risk of like, what if it breaks? Because we didn't want to spend a bunch of money on a bed frame. So then there's just, it was really, I don't know. I think I would just like look and then I would get frustrated and not know if it was going to be a good one, and I didn't want to spend my money on it, and then I would just stop, and then a few months later I would do it all again. But we would never buy one. The other night I was going through that phase again of looking at bed frames, trying to find one that we could afford but also that would last and wouldn't break. And I don't know what came over me, but I was just like, man, we're never gonna buy a bed frame if we don't just buy one. So I bought one, I found a good deal, I bought it, and then I told Brandon because I figured we can always cancel the order if he didn't like it, but he's pretty easygoing, so he was fine. And it actually is really great. It's holding up so far. It's been up for about a week, and we only paid like $80 for it. So I will link that below too. Any of the links below with an asterisk beside it are items that if you purchase through that link, I will get a commission from, so no pressure at all. But if you do purchase any of these items, try to use those links so that you can help me and my channel. But I love just the simplistic design of this. It's not just like a four-post bed, like at the bottom. I don't really know what they're called, but it has that little bit of design with the rectangle on the front and the back. And it's really, really sturdy. And the design was really easy, and it was super easy to put together. So I would highly recommend this. We got the queen size bed, and it's perfect for our memory foam mattress. Number three is, I'm a little embarrassed to say, but it's Arbonne foundation. So I actually get really nervous when I see Arbonne people on Instagram follow me because they like bother me to no end. Like, hey, have you tried this? Have you tried this? Have you tried this? And I just like, I politely say no thank you, and then they just keep pestering sometimes, and it's just so frustrating. But anyway, my mom got this foundation and she did not love it, so she asked me if I wanted it, and I tried it, and it is my new favorite foundation. I have never even really considered trying Arbonne. However, I am in love with this foundation. So it is the Perfecting Liquid Foundation Broad Spectrum SPF 15 Sunscreen. I don't know what it is about this, but it just happens to be the perfect color for my summer skin, and it looks flawless, and it just goes on so smooth. I put it on with a beauty blender, but I've also used my foundation brush from Sephora as well, and it just goes on so nice. So I just pop this little guy on, like a little bit, a few drops, or a few pumps, and then just a little bit of concealer under my eyes and around my eyes, and I'm good to go. Like, this stuff is golden. By far the best foundation I have used in a long time. It is so light, but it is, like, I would say, like, full coverage. Pretty crazy. But it doesn't dry out my skin, and it looks good for hours. Number four is this Majesty palm tree behind me, actually. My mom bought it for us for our anniversary. She wanted to get me a potted plant because she knows I love plants. And I had an idea to get a Majesty palm that I saw at Lowe's a few weeks ago that was just like a smaller one. And then when we went to buy it, they had these humongous ones, and I was so, like, beside myself. I was just so excited. And so my mom got it for me, and I love it. I created this little corner here just last weekend, and I'm really happy with it, which is why I am now filming in this corner because I think it's just so cute, but you can't completely see it, but I really love it. Majesty palm trees are super easy to take care of. They just need some good sunlight, which is perfect for this room that we're in right now. It's windows on all sides. Majesty palms are safe for cats and dogs, so I don't have to worry about them when they like to chew on the leaves or whatever. And Lulu specifically has really found her inner jungle cat, and it's adorable. Okay. Number five is Urban Decay Vice Lip Chemistry Lip Stain. So I went into Ulta with my mom while she was here visiting last week, and it was apparently National Lipstick Day, which I did not know and she did not know, but we benefited from it. So they had buy one get one free on a whole bunch of their lip colors, and I like have such a hard time wearing lip color because I hate feeling like I don't know what it looks like, you know, like if you have it on your teeth or if it came off of your lip, or I don't know. I also eat like all day, and I drink water and I drink coffee all day, and like lip color just seems like such a thing to keep up with that I don't have time for. However, my mom has always been a like strong, what's the word? Advocate for lip stain, and I've just never really found one that I like. However, this Urban Decay Vice Lip Stain is really good. Like, it actually stays on forever through meals, through drinks, and it doesn't go anywhere, and I don't have to worry about it. So I just got the color Saucy, which really kind of matches my lip color already, so that I don't have to worry about if it's coming off a little bit. And I feel like it's just kind of a intro to lip color. So if you're also scared to wear lip color, this one is for you because it is so low maintenance and it just like is a nice little pop of color. I'm actually wearing it right now. However, I have been drinking coffee all morning and I did another video before this one, and I think it still looks good. I kind of think it doesn't look like I have anything on, but people do notice it. Let me know in the comments below if you've tried any of these or what you think of them, or if you think that you have an item that I would really love. I would love to try it and see if it can make my August favorites, and I would for sure give you a shout out if you are the one to recommend it. So let me know if you have any of those items that you think I'd love. Hit that like button if you like this video. If you want to keep seeing monthly favorites, I would be happy to do them. And I really just love sharing items that I'm loving and that I think that you'll love too. So hopefully you enjoyed it, and I will see you in our next video. I love you lots. Bye.